days of the Lazax Empire began in the 73rd year of the Twilight Wars, when, without warning, the Federation of Sol led a deadly assault directly on Mechatol Rex, the capital planet of the Empire itself. A climactic struggle for control of the Imperial City followed, fought as much with diplomacy and deception as with troops and starships. This is the story of that struggle.